Don't come out. No matter what. That's an order. Dad!
Abort mission. Return to the ship.
That is an order.
No, Dad. I can do it. I don't need many. I can get across with just two.
You need a minimum of three inhalers to make it to the tail. You have exhausted your resources.
I can get across. I can do it with just two, Dad.
This mission has reached abort criteria.
I take full responsibility. You did your best.
You have nothing more to prove. Now return to the ship.
What was your mistake? Trusting me? Depending on me thinking that I could do this?
Now I'm giving you an order. To turn around and return to this ship.
You wouldn't give any other ranger that order!
You are not a ranger. And I'm giving you that order.
What was I supposed to do? What did you want me to do? She gave me an order. She said no matter what, don't come out of that box. Was I supposed to just come out and die?
What do you think, Cadet? What do you think you should have done? Because really, that is all that matters. What do you think you should have done?
And where were you? She called out for you. She called your name. And you weren't there because you're never there. And you think I'm a coward? You're wrong. I'm not a coward. You're the coward. I'm not a coward.
Katai!
It's me, Murph. How is your ghost?
I know. People didn't believe me. They thought that I was doing it all myself. But I knew who it was. Nobody believed me, but I knew you'd come back.
How?
Because my dad promised me.
I'm here now, Mar. I'm here.
No. No parent should have to watch their own child die. I have my kids here for me now. You go.
Where?
Brand.
Mm-hmm.
She's out there. Setting up camp. Maybe right now she's settling in for the long nap. By the light of our new sun. New home.